Hey guys, sorry I'm late. Oh, you're learning Korean, I didn't know that. Welcome, Mr. Fairhair. We didn't expect you. We'll be happy you teach.
Thanks.
We're gonna learn about flexibility. Flexibility is giving something up for someone else.
Now, that's not what flexibility means. Flexibility means less than hard.
Aryan, why are these students sleeping? Could you wake them up? Wake up! What do you think flexibility is?
I don't think that's flexibility. I think flexibility is giving and being willing to change with each other.
I think mom's right.
Thank you for watching our skits.